Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Close one.
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms!
Trident, no!
Hold on! I see him! Get my father off the ship before it goes down.
Slice this. Slice, please.
He's still here!
Admiral, the Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
You deserve better than this.
No, I don't. But you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Establish comms! Delta, the Evasorian is going down! Do you copy?
Cut it out. Cut it out.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad.
Now, come on. You gotta see this.